don't you just hate it when someone else's rubbish ruins your lunch break?